Waymaking has swifty heirs to her in Legger, specifically into many figures. We're doing this because Swifties want Taylor Swift Lego, Holly on Film made a video about this, and she's like a really big artist. The heirs to her consist of 10 acts. Her 9 heirs: Lover, Fearless, Evermore, Reputation, and Speak Now, Red, Folklore, 1989, Midnight, her acoustic set representing her debut album, and a supporting act. First up, this is the iconic Lover bodysuit visual. It was harder because of the sequins. This minifigure was hard because there are many tassels. There are new prints everywhere. This minifig has a dress and glowing loom. She also has a cape. The torso and dress are detailed with golden branches. Glittery red snakes cover the minifigure. She also has a dark green snake and new smirking expression. I think the dress piece turned out amazing with all the layers of purple. Taylor has a blue and silver microphone as an accessory. Brand new jewel wallet hat hairpiece and a red and silver microphone. It's all too well.
Folklore is next, but I think we need a dance break. By the way, there's no music due to copyright.
Three hours later.
Back to the show. The flowy dress has nice sparkly accents. Taylor has a smiling expression, plus two molded arms, a cape, and golden black mic.
1989.
Taylor has a nice two-piece with heaps of shiny tassels. She also comes with a blue and silver microphone. This was hard because there weren't as many green colors available.
Taylor Swift
/ the acoustic set.
Taylor looks great in her blue dress. She also has arm printing. Because it's her acoustic set, I gave her an acoustic guitar. Taylor has her fur coat and a long sequin shirt underneath. She has a plain black microphone and a smirking expression. That was our last Taylor minifigure. Bye! We still have our supporting act.
Which one should we choose?
3 hours later.
Too many! We're doing Sabrina Carpenter.
I made a minifigure of her and it was my first video with 1,000 views. I made 2 minifigures for her, a light blue outfit and a black outfit. I I'm super happy with this minifig because the heart cutout looks great. I gave Sabrina a friend's hairpiece because it really does look like her. She also has a feather. Sabrina has the same hair and same prints, just recolored to black, grey and silver. She has a silver and white microphone and she's talking nonsense while singing it.
Okay, that was actually all of the minifigures. Here's the box art and other images.
Here it is. 71013, Taylor Swift, the heiress tour. It has 12 minifigures in total. I'll go through all of the Taylor minifigures again.
Taylor Swift. Fearless. 1989.
Folklore. Evermore. Midnight. The torture. Here's the check sheet because it's a collectible minifigure series. Here's all of the minifigures together. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a good day. And please subscribe if you like my videos. Subscribe.